Hey guys, my name is BackSinner and welcome back to Owlboy. It's been a while since I played this as well. I've been playing things on and off randomly throughout the whole holiday season that just passed because, you know, holidays. I don't remember where the hell we left off here. I remember that the city was destroyed and I think I found the pirate was... My pirate buddy was here in my house. I forget his name. And now we're supposed to head somewhere. I don't remember where we're supposed to go. It's not like this game has an objective system anyways. Yeah, so it's like, it doesn't really tell me what the hell I'm supposed to do next, which is kind of a bummer. Floating continent is high in the sky. Oh, okay. If you head up, I shall wait here until you get out of the city. Okay, so yeah, so we need to fly straight up. All right, I'm remembering now. Sorry, it's been a while. All right, so we need to go all the way north, all the way up till we get out of here. Confounded, I can't make sense of it. The only thing that pirates seem to have disturbed in the valley is this ruin. Yet, they destroyed Advent in minutes. Asya was saying something about relics. He said there was one in Valley and one in Advent. Does that mean anything to you? Relics? I don't know what he means by that, but it's as I thought. He knows something. If only our plan had worked, the pirates would have been stopped. You say the wind machinery was never active? Then how come the islands are still shifting? Professor, don't you think the pirate threat is more pressing? Yes, yes, of course, Getty. Let me know if you discover anything else. I'll stay here and keep researching. Okay. Alright, this bro. Hi, bro. Wish I could fly like you. I would fly anywhere. Yeah. Whoosh. Alright. Let's keep going up. All these people are around, hanging out. I'm not interested in talking to any of you guys. But I will go up this way. Oh, this is new. Cutscene. Okay, so he's got two relics, and I have the last one. I'm guessing I have the last one, which is the one that allows me to teleport Getty and all these other dudes around. But we'll see. Tropos. Okay, here we go. Let's see what there is around here. Looks like straight up. Oh, I'm no longer controlling it. Hey guys! Alright friends, this is Tropos. If we continue upwards, we'll eventually reach Strato. I've never been that high up before. Is it really safe, Alphonse? Not to worry, Master Getty. I've sailed to Strato skies plenty of times. There are no more dangers there than any other place we've been. Alright. Okay, let's examine this. Welcome to Tropos, Buccaneer Shop, straight up. Alright, cool. Alright, so let's just, Oh, you guys are totally not friendly. Okay. Straight up we go. Let's go in here. Let's see if they have other goodies to sell. Last time we played this, that was multiple episodes back, I couldn't buy anything because I needed to collect stuff. Welcome! Let's tally up that booty. You've collected 866 Buccaneer coins. Excellent. And now for your surprise. Heya! I remember the trinket. That's just amazing. Now, bring it to the nice adventurer, just like we've discussed. Yes, ma'am. Ouch. Now! Here. Congratulations, it's an ugly green hat. Well, you didn't expect to choose from the top shelf just yet, did you? Hey, that's my old hat. It's got my name on it. and nobody cares. Go on, little owl fella. Wear it with pride. So friggin' cool. Wow. You look incredibly stupid. Can't argue with that. But we totally look like bros now. Go, go, bros! Bros! No, not you. Back to your shack now. Okay, ma'am. Alright. I got an achievement for that. So there's really no point for me to have this hat. Okay. Alright, so nice, continue. So nice, increases your maximum health. I can't afford any of this stuff, but I can afford this one. Time for another surprise. This next one isn't just cool, it's also very nice. You're gonna just love it. Hehe, give me a second here. Spoken! Ah! Trinket time? Trinket time. Here you go. Cool. It's the Buccaneer's nice soup canteen. Wrap your beak hole around that and tell me what you think. Ooh. Level up. Yes, no need to thank me. Just bring more booty. Cool. Alright, so that's that. Right? Can't. It's a secret. I want to know what that secret is. Alright, so I guess that's it, right? Can't do anything else. Hey, man. She treating you okay? Not allowed to talk to people, you neither, huh? Well, make yourself at home. I live back here. Examine. Hey, hands off! Don't even think about it. Don't touch that. I wonder what that is. Alright, fine. We are leaving. And I have a Getty hat now. I don't know why I need that hat, but I don't care. Carry it on. Alright, we need to keep on going up. Examine. Say, Otis, maybe we should get a little rest before we move on. Sounds cool. I get to choose whether we rest or not. Story time? Guys, I don't think I'll be able to get any sleep tonight. Adventus, we know how you feel, Master Getty. How about we talk about something else? You're right, Alphonse. I need to put my mind at ease. And there are some things I'm really curious about. You want me to tell you about the relics, the floating continent, that cloak weirdo we met? Alphonse, maybe you could tell us a bit about yourself. Go to sleep. Huh. Like, choices. Alphonse, tell me more about yourself. Tell you about myself? What do you want to know? I don't know, anything? Well, I've always wanted to be a dramatic actor. I wanted to awe the world's finest from stage. Under Maelstrom, I wasn't allowed to. But when we have saved the world from the pirate threat, I hope to pursue that calling. Huh, that's surprising. You were created as a servant for the owls, weren't you? Were you made for acting? Combat was never my specialty. I much prefer acting and cooking. In fact, I was made to serve in whatever manner I thought best. Not all pirates were as fortunate as I. I'm just grateful that I found a more worthy master to serve. One who works for good. Anything else you want to talk about? Sure. Let's talk about the relics. I don't remember much about the relics' origin. I know that they are made by the ancient owls and that they contain extraordinary power. As you've seen, I would guess that Dirk will be the one looking for the relic in the floating continent. Most of the other pirates are not independent enough for missions like these. They were not made to improvise. And the captain usually does not do work he considers beneath him. Good. If we see that guy again, I'll give him a piece of my mind. As you say. Anything else you want to talk about? Let's do the cloak weirdo we met. Cloak weirdo? Who is this you're talking about, Master Getty? There was a strange guy outside the Owl Temple when we got there. He was reciting some book. Do you remember what he said? Let's see. He said, "The Owl Temple, first of the great temples. Here the owls learn how to control the elements and challenge the natural order. By the end of that first aeon, they had mastered water, fire, and wind. and their work here revealed to them the existence of the higher mysteries. So says the Book of Nocte. Impressive recollection, Master Getty. Does it mean anything to you, Alphonse? I have heard of this Nocte long ago. I think perhaps I have read the book he speaks of, but it's strange. It ends very abruptly. I seem to recall that there was more about these higher mysteries. Anything else you want to talk about? Relics, floating continent. I've never been there before. Do you know anything about it, Alphonse? I was there long ago. You mean months ago? Years ago? I think it would have been 8, maybe 9 centuries ago. Centuries? You're that old, Alphonse? Older. But the farther back I think, the less I remember. I remember hearing talk of a great machine built in the continent, a machine built by the owls, further back than I can recall. These days, the floating continent is half overgrown with plants and half submerged in lava. Terrifying and hospitable place full of beasts and pitfalls. A good place for adventurers such as ourselves to prove our mettle. Yeah. Anything else? Alright, so we already talked about the floating continents, Cloak Weirdo, about himself, the relics. So that's it, right? We need to go to sleep. Good idea. I'm bushed. Let's continue our journey tomorrow, shall we? We should get some rest. Cool. I didn't know that this was a thing. Oh, I guess we need you up here. Okay. Keep going up. Strato. Okay. Examine. Up, floating continent, down, tropos. Okay. Alright. Burn that alive. Stay put. Help! Anyone! I'm totally stuck down here. Oh, happy day. Mister, are you here to save me? I've been stuck down here for ages. I'm so hungry, I was just about to eat my own feet. Hee hee. Hey there, fella. Wow, did you just teleport? Yeah, I did actually. I guess I'm getting kind of used to it now. Wow, I wish I could teleport and never be stuck again. Whoosh! That's what it would sound like. That's great. I'd even be able to teleport away from Buccaneers' punch. I mean, I'd be able to return to Buccaneers right away. Yep, that's where I want to be. Okay, so should we help you out of here or... Yes, please. Alright, Otis, you're the carrying expert around here. I'll leave this one to you. Bye-bye, teleporting man. Okay. I guess grabbing him, take him somewhere. Hoopla! Wow, mister, thank you so much. I can totally make it from here. I'll be hanging out outside Buccaneers with my bros. Come visit us soon, why don't you? Alright, well, you're welcome. Okay, let's go this way. And what does this say? Floating continent down tropos. Okay, same shit. This is here. Why do is this here? What is this here? A secret? Can't be a secret. Oh shit. Ah, come on. Are annoying. What is that? A rock? I don't know what the hell that was. Looked like a rock, but it didn't behave like one. I don't know where the hell I'm going. Fuck. Okay, let's just hurry it up around here. I don't know where I'm going. Ooh. Well, I found this by accident. I totally didn't expect to find this here. What is this? Another one of those fancy coins? The Guardians and the Machines. I, Aegolius of the Owls, made them all. With this token, you hold the key. Come to the sanctuary to see the glory of my accomplishment and learn of this mistake that I have wrought. Okay, sanctuary. Where the hell's that? Alright, I got another coin there. I don't know what the hell's for. Wake up, Otis. Alright, so I guess I gotta go back the same way that we came through. I'm just rushing, which is why I'm getting my... Ow. What's down this way? Fuck. Okay, alright, everyone chill out. Why is this here? There's nothing there. Why? Okay. Let's not go that way then. Let's go this way. Okay, let me take all this stuff. Can I eat this? Yes. Eat it. And eat this. Yeah. Okay. Well, that was a waste of time. Ow. Ow. Jeez. Like halfway dead now. Alright, let's go this way then. Oh, it's like a frog or something. Huh. Kicked his ass. Oh, oh shoot. Well, what is that? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hi, 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 hi. Whoa. Oh, look at that. Yes. Machine gun me coins. All right. What is this way? Floating continent down tropos. Okay. Fuck. I'm gonna die if I don't get food. What's this way? Are you friendly? Okay, so you are not friendly. Ooh, okay. So I want to avoid those spores then, because... Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, all right, seriously. Everyone move the fuck away, because I am about to die. I can't afford to have you guys shooting at me spores. poisonous fucking spores that are gonna kill me. And we pass that. Get rid of that. Get rid of all these things. Away from me, everything. Okay. What's this? Insert. Oh, the coin that I just grabbed? What is that doing? What is that doing? I just got rid of it. Can't do anything, can I? Alright, let's turn back then. I'm gonna go the other way too, because... Oh, fuck. Man, those things hurt a lot. I'm gonna go down this way. Fuck. Oh man! Okay. Okay. Now what? Up? Here. All right, I can't do shit here, so at least not yet. Maybe you get a power or something some other time. I don't know. All right, so let's just turn back. Oh my god, I'm detouring so much. And I probably haven't been talking as much either, because I'm like just like obsessed and looking carefully and trying not to get my ass kicked by those things. And half dead already, motherfucker. Are we there? Oh, it's a cloaked figure. The floating continent, greatest of the owl homes. The machines produced here were the finest the world has ever seen. For the first time, owl technology surpassed the capabilities of life itself. There seemed to be no end to the heights the owls could reach. So says the Book of Nocte. I wonder if I have chosen the right path. The hell's that? Was that acquaintance of yours? Nope. He sure knows his owl history, though. And it seems that he's following us. If he's got anything to do with the attack on Advent, I'll make him pay. Next time, let's grab him. Well, we can certainly try. But our most important task is to get to that last relic before Maelstrom does. Okay. Alright, so how do we... Aha, okay. Alright. Now what? Maybe it's fire. Yes. Okay. Cool. Okay, guys. I'm not a huge fan of dark caves, and I've heard meat-eating gnats thrive in these parts. But it's the only way forward. I'll stand ready with my musket, Master Getty. I'm not much, but it might provide us some light. Thanks, Alphonse. That'll have to do. Flesh-eating gnats. I mean, damn it. Grab this, consume. Hey, I'm glowing. That's cool, I guess. Not sure what is coming behind me, but ooh, okay, well, fuck me. Damn it. There's spikes in the ceiling. Okay, this sucks. I can't see shit. Whoa, fuck me. Alright. Light this place up. Alright, now what? Oh man, that's cool. The background's cool. Easy there. Okay, well, I made him eat shit. Fuck. Fuck! Jeez. Alright, I need to eat something because I'm about to, like, bite it. Okay, let's grab this. Hey, look at that. All right. Let's go. Okay. Going up. Is this a secret? Nope. The captain will be pleased when we bring him this relic. Hurry, nab it and skedaddle. All right. Can't grab it. Whoa, what's going on? It's a boss, isn't it? It's always a boss. Ah, you must have rustled it somehow. I'm gonna get out of here before you screw up everything. Hey, wait up! Alright, so if the thing is here, then... grab this. Hey, it's Top Hat Fish again. Top Hat Fish. It's Top Hat Fish. It's Top Hat Fish. It's Top Hat Fish. It's Top Hat Fish. He looks sad, though, this time. Hey, man. Afternoon, sir. No. Whoa, fuck me. That. can't. More lights. It's a chest. It's a buried chest. Yeah, boy. Okay, cool. Right, so I'm gonna go back this way. All right, what we got here? Oh fuck! I'm getting out the spikes all over the place. All right. Whoa, 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 don't get too close. Kinda cool. I get too close and I just bring out Alphonse and have them eat shit. Alright, well, I can eat that fruit. Aw, man! Cool. That's a pretty good strategy for killing them, actually. Just let him get close. Pull out Alphonse and just fucking have them eat shit. Oh, bro, fuck. That's not fair. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go either. Fucking hell. Maybe I can like eat this. What? Damn it. Am I going down? Straight down? Eat this. This one. Okay, what is this? Boss room? Yep, a fucking boss room. Oh no, come on! Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't. Fuck! Alright, one more time. Okay, let's do this again. Oh. Well, that was easy. That was a lot easier than it felt the first time around. Can I light this on fire? What the hell is that? Are you friendly? Okay. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. It's dark. Okay, I'm out. Make sure these fools don't get through here. No problem. Okay. All right. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna leave this here. This is fun. I really like this game. I keep coming back to it and always remembering how much I like these like 2D style adventure platforming games. But yeah, can't wait to play some more of this. Probably record some more tomorrow about it. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe to all your friends, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.